class. May I have your attention, please?
I'm gonna do a double knockout today. I got so tired of seeing those liars that I just got up and bled. I got so tired of seeing pagans and thieves that I just got up and said, I'm gonna do a double knockout today. Gonna put that Satan finally away. Gonna kick that mutt in the butt and send him on his way. Yes, I'm gonna do a double knockout today. Said pagans, get over here. Listen to what I have to say. You got nothing to fear unless you do it some other way. Love your God with all your heart, not some idol or some nut. Love your neighbor as yourself, and you just might make the cut. Cause I'm gonna do a double knockout today. That's eternity speak to you. Come in one day as a babe, next day as a king, it's true. You might be thinking, who is this kid talking about me so strong? Well, I've been thinking that she's alright, and she's just where she belongs. Sometimes Jesus speaks through folks, sometimes he does not. But if rap's what grooves your spokes, then Satan's gonna rot. Cause I'm gonna do a double knockout today. You heard about mad as hell? Well, I've been there, hun, ain't no fun, but to me it's kinda swell. Cause some of you deserve to be there now, that's where you belong. Heaven can wait all it wants, but your stench is way too strong. Yes, I'm gonna do a double knockout today. They nailed me to a cross, but that don't stop the one they say is really, really boss. You better stop your lying, cheating, thieving, stealing ways. And that sexual immorality is grating on my soul, I'm afraid. So hit and run, you number ones, you preachers, saints, and call. We're in a battle here, and you done already fall. You've gone so far, I can't see you, try as though I may. But Joel Osteen, I tell you what, he sure brightens up my day. Put on your armor and get to praying, cause praying does some good. And good is what we need round here, now is that understood? My dad's a little irritated by some little things you say. Like could I maybe sorta kinda have things go my way? For heaven's sake, pray boldly now, we're in a war, my friend. He's your old man too, don't you know, until the bitter end. Folks, the end is coming, coming sooner than you know. And I'm gonna get ya, it's coming to a close. So put on your mercy shoes, make that pact of peace. Try to be friendly now, put on some extra grease. That grease is prayer, my friend, we need it quite a bit. So rapidy, rapidy, rap, my friend, rap this faithful hit. It's gonna be a double knockout, my love. Come with me if you choose. We love all God's children up here, but without us, you're sure to lose. Knockout.
Obstacles, I understand obstacles. They were many, but they were few. Thank you, God. Thank you for the obstacles, for they have brought me closer to you. Oh God, you're great, I have just praise for your name above all names. I sacrifice with shouts of joy for every little girl and boy to sing the songs to whom your holy name belongs. Jesus removes our obstacles. We are heavenly bound. Jesus removed our obstacles. You can hear it in Gabriel's trumpet sound. I sacrifice with shouts of joy